50s have their obvious benefits, but for a drawback, you only have to look as far as your kitchen sink.
Because the last few days, as faucets turned on, noses turned up.
The phone started ringing yesterday.
And hundreds of Des Moines Waterworks customers use the same flavorful language.
Dirty, musty, earthy are some of the words that we're hearing.
Along with just plain gross. So what stinks?
With the slight warm-up that we've had over the last couple of days, that has brought a lot of organic matter.
Dead plants and leaves that usually biodegrade slowly in the spring. This week, it's all moved down the thawing river. To answer your first question,
water is safe to drink. There's absolutely nothing wrong with the safety of the water.
So it's drinkable, but to make it tasty, Waterworks started neutralizing it with Carbon Sunday.
Anything that customers taste and smell from here on out is probably water that was already in the system.
And if your tap still makes you cringe, here's a trick.
Customers put water in a glass pitcher and let it sit in the refrigerator. That typically will cause those taste and odor issues to go away.
And they promise the stink won't stick around.
Because it won't be a problem by the end of the week when the temperatures are down in the teens. In Des Moines, Eric Hansen, KCCI News, Iowa's News Leader.